Hi all, today we learn how to do this beautiful velvet embossing. For this, materials required are velvet embossed cloth, pearl metallic color, and some brushes. You get ready kit which has all the paints and everything included in it. Otherwise, you will get such individual designs printed in velvet cloth. So first thing what we have to do is, in the reverse side of the design, you should iron very nicely and slowly. You just have to iron the back side of the velvet embossing design. You can see slowly the impressions are coming. So you have to keep ironing it. While ironing, be very careful. Press nicely and then you start ironing. You can slowly see the design. See, as you can see, the design is being imprinted. So it's getting an embossed effect. In the front side, you will get an embossed effect once you iron. This is the main important step of velvet embossing. Hope you guys can see how beautifully the imprint has been shown. Once this is done, this is the reference picture. You have to see the picture and start painting using pearl metallic colors. I'll just show you a sample of how to paint. It's very easy. If you are into painting, it's just simple normal painting. You just have to fill the colors. In the same way, you have to complete the full painting. It's very simple and easy. You just have to mix colors and then you have to finish off the painting. This is another design which I have completed. As you can see, I have given shadings at some places. You just have to mix two colors and make different colors. It's a very beautiful, simple and easy painting that you can do this summer. Once again, ready kits are easily available. If ready kits are not available, individual such velvet cloth is available too in the market. Hope you guys had fun watching this video. If you like this video, do give a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel for more such videos.